All right, so for this drill, we're really gonna practice ball control. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna start off with two basketballs and you're gonna start off with alternating dribble. As you can see, what I'm gonna do is I'm going to pin the ball with one hand while I keep on dribbling, and I'm going to try to get the ball back and just try to restart with that alternating dribble. So you're really working on ball control with this drill, all while maintaining control. Have fun with this one. Make sure you go at your own speed and keep getting better. Thank you.